What? Is that a creeper riding a blue slime? That is terrifying. It is. It is a creeper riding a blue slime. Rush it. Rush it. Don't worry about the treasures. Ow. Ow. Oh God, my stuff's gone. My stuff is gone. Oh no, it's not. But it will be. Yes, now I think I actually have to give up on that. Okay. Let's forget that last hour of this stream and previous 1 hour stream ever happened. All right, welcome to Hexxit. I'm Omega. Okay. Now, how do I do this? I've got to go back to bog standard Minecraft practices for a moment. Get a bunch of wood. The Minecraft world hates me. I know this now. Think I'll work with this a little bit. What I need first is a. Oh, I've still got some stone in here. Good. Now, what do I need for a pickaxe? Tool binding and tool rod. Okay, that'll I'm guessing I need bindings for. Okay, shovel does not need a binding, axe doesn't need a binding. Oh, I could make a mattock. Ooh, which is a shovel, axe. Yeah, I'll make one of them instead of... No, I'll just make the standard tools. Let's see, what if I... Okay, hold on. Axe doesn't need a binding. Sword needs a wide guard. Okay, I need two more tool rods. Two more bindings. And a wide guard. Now pickaxe. Oh, right, I didn't need those bindings. I'm not a smart man. How does that part actually work? I should check if any of my tools besides the sword have a... Okay, no special ability, no special ability, no special ability. Still got a little time. Let's use this old house. It up a bit. Oh, right, I need iron for that. Handy find. Lovely iron. Excellent timing. Oh. Not so excellent placement, however. Oh, it's just a little caverny area. Marble cobblestone. Okay. I've got some fruit-bearing bushes now. Okay. Let's get that iron smelted. Need some storage. Got that done. And let me see. I need to attempt to repair my pickaxe. Is this how it's done? Oh, that works. Cool. Now let's make an iron pick. I left my sticks downstairs. And until I really get started in the Tinker's Construct, I've just got to make my iron pick the old-fashioned way. Now,